And that was where I really got interested in bloodstain pattern analysis. I was actually hired to analyze the stains and say what type it was, who this stain belongs to. Well, the movie where the dog says, squirrel, that's me. Squirrel. Well, can I do more with this? Not just whose blood's there, but how did the blood become there? How did this happen? What happened in between? All these other things that I can learn. And when I would go out to a crime scene, I would see the blood, and I'm like, okay, collect it and analyze it later in the lab. How did this happen? How did this get here? And that's what made me want to study bloodstain pattern analysis and learn about how to do this. We had to, of course, document the scenes, and we had to collect evidence while we were out there. So that's another aspect of what we had to do. Then we talked to the police officers. That's part of our job. One of my favorite parts of this was when a police officer was investigating a case and he had certain ideas, or perhaps a suspect had told him certain things have happened or didn't happen, whatever. And I could pick that apart. I could say, yes, that is true. That's supported by the evidence. Or no, that's not true. We talked this morning about the only thing that will never lie to you is the physical evidence. It's always telling you the truth. You've simply got to learn how to read that evidence.